Everybody that fought him said hitting him is like hitting metal.
Like when I was punching and kicking him, he felt like metal, like a dude made out of concrete. It was ridiculous.
He was a part of the Cuban program.
So this sounds really
one really knows what they did with him when he was young.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. No one knows how old he is.
Yeah.
Because he was born in Cuba. He might be 100 years old.
With the coca leaves.
But that guy, boy, the fuck athleticism.